Organizations have core values which define the work, way they work internally. Conduct business with the customers, collaborate with partners and the rest of the world. I will talk about the founding values that makes IntelliStride what it is. These values have been the foundation of the way we do business. Our values are not an afterthought. They were the first few things discussed and adopted by the founding team during the organizational creation process. We believed that the values we adopt will be the basic building block for the culture that we want to build for IntelliStride. Since our inception, we have made honest efforts to abide by them and walk the talk. We measure our interactions with our stakeholders on these core values. Organizations are not democracies, but in some ways they are close to a definition of a democracy, which is of the people, by the people, and for the people. People do business with people, and good values enrich these interactions. There are four core values we believe in. Number one, trust. By far the most important and takes the longest time to build. Trust is the foundation of any relationship, and it is no different in a business environment. We aim to build honest communication and show integrity in our dealings. We can write however many contracts, agreements, MOUs, but none of these documents have any irrelevance if trust is missing. We earn trust one interaction at a time. Trust requires patience. Trust at the same time is a two-way street. It takes two to build. Any other value that I am going to talk after from here is meaningless if trust is missing. Number two is impact. Impact has force. Impact signifies action. Impact challenges status quo. Impact takes things forward. With every interaction, we try to move the needle. A positive impact on business, objectives, efficiencies, and more importantly, well-being is what we aim for. Number three is responsibility. We take responsibility for our deliverables and our commitments. Taking responsibility means making decisions. Making decision means taking action. Taking actions also sometimes means making mistakes. If we make mistakes, we own up and find corrections. This is why this value is probably the most difficult one to follow. It brings with it a fear of penalty. We aim to create an environment that supports honest mistakes. IntelliStride encourages people to take responsibility and not be fearful of making honest mistakes. Learning from failures is an essential part of growing. The fourth value, it's a set of three distinct but connected words. Challenge, support, and grow. Staying in one's comfort zone is easy and builds complacency. It is our inherent belief that people want to excel in what they do. We use challenge as a stimulus that makes us move out of that cozy, fuzzy corner. No learning has ever happened in that zone. We provoke debate. We raise questions. We know it makes people uncomfortable, but it also helps them think deeper. But challenging alone is not enough. It can lead to a very toxic environment if we are not careful. So we follow that up with a supporting environment to achieve those challenges. We challenge, we support, and that makes people experiment with new ways of doing things and in the process grow technically and emotionally. So it takes reinforcement of behavior, hard work, and consistent messages to bring the values out of paper and posters. It's not an easy task. Have we figured it all out yet? No. We slip sometimes, we correct ourselves, we are not perfect, but we have the right intentions, and that makes us human. Thank you.